Springtime on Walton's Mountain was full of promise. Each day was filled with a fever of excitement and brand new beginnings. Summer was hot and long. We took off our shoes and ran through the fresh green grass. We wanted it never to end. Autumn was melancholy, a smoky time of turning leaves and chilly nights. We went to bed early and dreamed of Christmas. For Christmas was special. There was a radiance to everything, perhaps a ray of that same light which first shone over a manger in Bethlehem. It lighted the eager faces of children as they dreamed of Santa Claus and what wonderful gift they might find under the tree. A doll, a wagon, a pair of warm gloves, a book, some token of love. It shone like fragments of a shattered rainbow that had come to rest on the Christmas tree. Our mother read from St. Luke, and the words shone with beauty. That same radiance illuminated the faces of the old folks, who rediscovered hope and wonder that they may have lost for a while. But most especially, there was radiance in the songs we sang that told the old, old story of the birth of Jesus Christ. Welcome then to music, welcome to radiance, and welcome to Christmas on Walton's Mountain.
Is time. Christmas star shines from above. There's a feeling we'll always remember, of peace on earth, goodwill and love.
Good night, all is calm, everything's bright, just as we turn.
Wish Pa could have been here tonight.
I think he is. Good night, Grandpa.
Good night, everybody. Merry Christmas.